The actor who plays Harry Potter on Broadway has been fired. The Associated Press reports producers of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child have terminated James Snyder's contract following an independent investigation. Reports say a co-star complained about his conduct, although the nature of that complaint was not specified. Snyder had previously been suspended after a complaint from a female co-star in November.